All right, this is 206 Skirving, and I am out in front of the house. This is a kind of a roundabout here with some additional parking in the middle. So this is a dead end. There's the mailbox, and here's the front of the house. And we're going to head on in. Walking in here is the half bath. Here, got a very large storage area in here. This goes back a pretty good ways. This is a big family room, and that's about a 6 foot space over there, 5 3/4 foot wide. This side over here is a little bit smaller. Gas logs. Separate dining area. Kitchen here, that is a laminate countertop. And cabinets look in decent shape. Got a pantry here. Let's look at the laundry room here. Garage. And there's more storage out here. Just a small closet, off linen closet or coat closet. Decent size room here for a master bedroom. Dual vanities here. It's got pretty good paint. Looks like they repainted it. Separate garden tub and separate shower. And the master bedroom closet. Of course, as you might have noticed, it's got hardwoods all through the first floor. They look in pretty good shape. There's new carpet, it looks like, in that closet, and probably in the rest of the house, it looks like the same carpet. So I came in here and put this carpet in. We're going to head up this staircase. Looks like we've got some plantation shutters on the front of the house. Here's a little landing area, a little library type area up here as you first get up the steps. And we're going to see right over here on the left, big, big bonus room. Whoops. Again, plantation shutters. Got nice rail spindles. Another closet here. Small bedrooms. Sorry, this is going to be that office. So about a 10 by 11 area here, because there's no closet in there. So on the back side, we got three bedrooms back here. This bedroom, probably the biggest one. Small closet though. This is a pretty small, looks like about a 10 by 10 bedroom. And this one about the same. It's got a little bigger closet in it. And then we've got this secondary bathroom. Got some, looks like some fingernail polish on that marble. Okay, and then finally we're going to go downstairs and look at the backyard, which is pretty huge. This backyard goes way, way out here. Looks like there was a pool here, or a trampoline, probably a trampoline. And then you've got some animals over there barking at us. But it is fenced, and it's got some very big privacy shade trees along this line. So, John, if you play golf, you could work on your chipping game out here, or this is a small soccer field. And looks like they're going to leave a swing set for Harrison. Okay, the back side of the house is a vinyl siding. And that's okay. This is a three-side brick, so that's okay too. And somebody left a gas can. I guess that's a sign. All right, that takes care of it. That's all for now. Thanks, guys.